Hey, guys.
Iris, we found a spell.
Already? That's great, Ariana.
Yes. Now we can destroy the monster without it absorbing our magic.
If we destroy the monster, what happens to the musical instruments?
I'm afraid they'll probably be destroyed, too.
But the owners of those instruments will be heartbroken.
I know, but defeating the twins is more important. I'm sorry. Let's go.